You. Breaking news in the past few hours, an armed suspect accused of shooting someone is on the run right now. The Burke County Sheriff's Office tells us it responded to reports of a shooting at Deer Park Drive in Connolly Springs earlier today. Law enforcement under the impression that an armed suspect who shot someone was inside the home. Authorities found out later that the home was empty, the armed suspect still on the loose.